Actress Kalki Koechlin will reportedly join the cast of Netflix's popular series Sacred Game Season 2, which will return this year with a new trail of betrayal, crime, passion and a thriller chase through Mumbai's underbelly. Now, there is a buzz that Kalki, whose film Candy Flip was released on Netflix earlier this year, will be part of the second season of Sacred Games. The second season picks up from Sartaj Singh, a co-actor Saif Ali Khan, pursuing his relentless battle of saving the city, and Ganesh Gayatonde, a co-actor Nawazuddin Siddiqui, facing bigger challenges to retain his position as a legendary kingpin of Mumbai. The intriguing Guruji, a co-actor Pankaj Tripathi, introduced in season 1 as Gayatonde's third father, plays a pivotal role in unfolding a chain of events that shape the next season. Filmmaker Rak Kashyap will continue directing Ganesh Gayatonde's track, while director Neeraj Ghevan will take over Sartaj Singh's plot. The first season also starred Radhika, Apte and Kubbra, Sait. Honest Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.